Hey everyone, I'm Kyle with Microsoft, and the phrases, "Can everyone see my screen?" or "Hey Doug, you're on mute," well, they're nearly universal as we continue to connect with one another remotely. We all still struggle with multitasking during calls and being caught on or off mute or needing to share something quickly. Well, these two new tools in Windows 11, available in a recent Windows update, are hoping to change that. Let's take a look at Taskbar Mute and Taskbar Sharing. But before we do, don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to the ExpertZone North America channel for more great Microsoft info. If you're using Microsoft Teams for work or school, you'll see a few new tools in your taskbar whenever you're in a meeting. You may have already noticed a microphone icon appear in your taskbar when in an app or service using your microphone, letting you know your mic is active. Clicking on this takes you to microphone settings in the Settings app. But if you're in a call on Microsoft Teams for work or school, you'll now see that microphone button glowing bright blue. This means you're currently unmuted. But more importantly, clicking on this button will mute you in your call. Clicking again will take you off of mute. This makes it much easier to participate in audio and video calls, as you always know just where that mute and unmute button is. There are a lot of options and tools when it comes to sharing content inside of Microsoft Teams, enough for several videos, but I want to show you something that simplifies all of that. If you just want to share a specific window, like a web page or an Excel workbook, just hover over that icon in the taskbar, and you'll see the option to share that window in your call. Select Share to confirm, and you'll see a bright red border around what's being shared, so you don't forget that your content is live in the meeting. Hover again to see the option to stop sharing. These new additions to the taskbar in Windows 11 make it simpler, faster, and easier than ever to stay engaged and connected during your calls and meetings in Microsoft Teams. Want to learn more? Check out ExpertZone, Microsoft's online learning platform. Take courses, complete accreditations, and earn achievements and prizes like codes for Microsoft 365 Family, Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, and more.